This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Fulton Historicom or Old Fulton NY Postcards is a historic newspaper website which contains archives of over 700 New York newspapers, and some from other states and Canada as of December 2015. The site has over 33 million newspaper pages history. The large amount of content on the site, at least three times as large as Chronicling America as of 2013, is also notable because the site is operated by one person, Tom Trinisky, of Fulton, New York. Trinisky began the site in approximately 1999 with a collection of old postcards of Fulton. Subsequently, he scanned the entire run of the Oswego Valley News, the primary newspaper for Oswego County, New York, where Fulton is located, in 2003. Trinisky purchased a microfilm scanner to expand his scanning project. As of May 2013, he is scanning approximately 250,000 pages per month. As of December 2013, the site averaged 6 million page views per month. The slightly quirky website has retained its URL and Old Fulton Postcards name despite its much expanded scope. References: Carrot, Epstein, Jim. 5 March 2013. Amateur beats Gov at digitizing newspapers. Tom Trinisky's weird, wonderful website. Reason: Carrot. 10 October 2013. Remarkable Rochester. Past comes alive. Through newspapers, Democrat and Chronicle. Carrot, Casey, Ashley M. 18 December 2013. Amateur historian preserves Fulton in online newspaper archive. Oswego Valley News. Carrot, Bishop, Camille. One man, one machine. 26 million newspaper images. PDF. Crowley Company. Retrieved March 17, 2014.